to Blowout Beach.
Who needs a guidebook for a beach? There's sand and water and that's it?
Not so. There's the historic boardwalk, a thriving downtown music scene, and a newly built pure amusement area. There's actually quite a bit to do. I'm going to draw up a schedule to optimize our fun once we get there.
You can't optimize fun, Velma. You just have fun.
I beg to differ. We've already missed half a day. If we're going to cram 3 days of fun into 2.5 days, it's going to require some tight scheduling.
Good thinking, Velma. You know, schedules are one of my favorite types of plans, right up there with blueprints and building instructions.
Oh, man. Like, you guys are as square as a couple of 2x2 bricks.
Hey, we're just as fun as you three. We are fun. Why, just last week I took us all to that amusement park.
That was a creepy abandoned amusement park filled with vampire clowns.
What about the week before that when I was like, hey guys, let's go to the zoo?
Creepy, abandoned, and there was a giant zombie polar bear.
Face it, you two. You just don't like to have fun like other people like to have fun. You'd rather be solving a mystery.
Like, it's not your fault you guys are totally obsessed with creepy mysteries.
We are not obsessed with mysteries.
You named your van the Mystery Machine.
You guys just can't resist the spooky stuff. Just like how Scoob and I can't resist a cheeseburger.
Or pizza.
Or a hot dog.
Or a triple-decker sandwich.
With extra pickles.
And mustard.
Oh, man. I'm getting super hungry here. What was the point I was trying to make?
Sandwiches taste good?
No, that wasn't it. Oh, yeah. You two are no fun.
Not true. We have fun.
We have lots of fun.
Oh, yeah? What's the last fun thing you did?
Oh, I read a fascinating book on the history of nets.
Like, I rest my case.
We'll prove we can be just as fun as you guys.
Yeah, we will?
At the end of this weekend, when they name the captains of the Blowout Beach Bingo Bash, it's going to be me and Fred up on that stage.
Yeah? I mean, yeah. You'll see. Blowout Beach, here we come.